12, and then there'll be a 6 and a 6. I would think. And then they'll take all the third places and put them in silver, and the fourth places will go to bronze, I think. Or they may do a 12 and a 12. I looked to see how they seeded that, and I don't know what their rationing was. I couldn't figure it out. So.
Well, what they, what Sam told me is, we played one time head-to-head, three sets, they won. Trump a whole season of tournament finishes.
Yeah, so that's why you have the ranking. I mean,
well,
it
guess what? They never called me that. I called them three times.
Well, I mean, it didn't matter because you would have played the same team.
I know.
You just might have played them in a different order.
Right.
That's all.
It's the principle.
Yeah.
It's the principle that it feels to me like OVA has them in their pocket.
No, they don't like it.
On several teams, why did they bump up a bunch of teams? Above us, when head-to-head, it wasn't OVA.
That I don't know, but I know that Steve and OVA don't like each other. $500 or $1,000.
That's awesome.
One of the other.
Is it a one time or every year?